So the problem is to solve this indefinite integral, dx over 1 plus square root of x. And to solve this problem, we will use this substitution. Let the u will be 1 plus square root of x. So we need to find then du. To find it, we need to differentiate the right-hand side. So the derivative of 1 is just 0. The derivative of square root of x is 1 over 2 square root of x. And we need dx here. So when we do the substitution, we also need to find square root of x. Therefore, we will find it from here. This is u minus 1. And substituted here, we will obtain that du is 1 over 2 u minus 1 dx. Then we need dx in terms of u. So we will multiply both sides of the equality by 2 u minus 1. We will obtain 2 u minus 1 du equals dx. So now we are ready to make the substitution. Substituting this into the integral, we will have dx is 2 u minus 1 du, and 1 plus square root of x is just u. So here we have just u. Okay, and we can integrate this integral using properties of the integration. So the first thing, we take the constant out of the integral, and under the integral we will have u minus 1 over u. Okay, next step, we will divide every summand of the numerator by u. We will have 2, the integral u over u is just 1, minus 1 over u. Okay, and then we will integrate every summand of the expression under the integral. The integral of 1 is just u, minus the integral of 1 over u is logarithm. And of course we need some constant. Okay, and next step, we have to use the back substitution to obtain the answer in terms of x. So we remember that u is 1 plus square root of x minus the logarithm of 1 plus square root of x plus the constant. Okay, so finally, we can notice that this one is also a constant, so we can put it into some new constant. So altogether, the answer will be 2 square root of x minus the logarithm of 1 plus square root of x and plus some new constant, say c1. So we will solve this definite integral, the integral from 1 to 64 of dx over x to the 1/2 plus x to the 1/3. And the first thing which we do, we will rearrange it a bit just to see what should be the best substitution. So we may take out in the denominator, we may take out x to the power 1 over 3. And then in the brackets, we will have x to the power 1 over 6 plus 1. Okay? And now we will do the substitution. Let u be x to the power 1 over 6. In this case, du will be differentiating this, we will get 1 over 6 x to the power 5 over 6 dx. And we will need dx in terms of u, so therefore we will substitute this x to the power 5 over 6 as well. So it will be du equals 1 over 6. And this one is just u to the power 5. Okay, and then we will multiply both sides of the equality by 6u to the power 5. So then 6u to the power 5 will be dx. So we have found dx, and we have found this expression, and then we also need just to write down x to the third. This is just u squared. Okay, and also we need limits of integration for u. So u will change from x started from 1. So when x is 1, u is also 1. And when x is 64, u equals to 2. So now we're ready to make this substitution. This will be the integral from 1 to 2. So instead of the x, we write this expression, 6u to the 5 du over x to the third, this is u squared. So this is u squared. X to the 1 over 6 is just u, so we have u plus 1 in the brackets. Okay, then you see that we may cancel this u squared, and the power here, it will be power 3. So overall we have the integral from 1 to 2, 6u to the power 3 u plus 1 du. Okay, and here you see that we have the fraction of polynomials. So we to integrate this we need to do partial fractions. Okay, but we can use some tricks to do it without dividing u cube over u plus 1. So what can we do? We may add 1 to this u cubed. Okay, and now we open these brackets as this one is a and this one is b. So this will be the integral from 1 to 2. Here we have u plus 1 cubed minus 3 u plus 1 squared plus 3 u plus 1 and minus 1. So I forgot du here, du here. Okay, and in this integral we may divide every summand by u plus 1. So we obtain 6, the integral from 1 to 2. U plus 1 cubed over u plus 1, we've got u plus 1 squared minus 3, dividing this square over u plus 1, we obtain just u plus 1. Dividing this summand, we obtain just 3. And minus 1 over u plus 1, leave the same. Okay, so we will have this integral du. Here, we can now integrate every summand separately. So we obtain that this is 6. U plus 1 squared, integrating this, we obtain u plus 1 cubed over 3 minus 3 u plus 1 squared over 2. Integrating this 3, we obtain plus 3 u. Then integrate this fraction. This is logarithm of u plus 1. And the range of u is from 1 to 2. Okay, so now we may substitute this 2 and 1. We obtain 2 plus 1 to the power 3 is 3 to the power 3 minus 3 over 2, 3 to the power 2. Plus 3 times 2 is just 6, and minus logarithm 3. Okay, next we substitute 1, we obtain minus. When we substitute 1, we obtain 2 to the 3 over 3 minus 3 over 2, 2 to the power 2. Plus substitute 1 here, we obtain plus 3 and minus logarithm 2.
It would be nice if we had the answer.
11 plus 6 logarithm 2 over 3.